see. Part 3, A Surprising Find. Earth Raw says, I'm so behind on next gen. I really want to play Tomb Raider game, though, and Uncharted 4. Same here. I actually wanted to finish Tomb Raider, the Tomb Raider game, but my damn Xbox tonight, the disc drive broke on it. So I won't be able to play any Xbox game. So I'm actually thinking about trading it in and just waiting until Tomb Raider comes out on PS4. It's sad, though, because I really did enjoy playing it. Hey, also, since it's just you and me here, quick question. You said there's a few games, though. Dark Souls 3 looks tight. Oh, and Mirror's Edge, too. I want to ask you about,
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Monkey across those cliffs? So he's racist? Like, that's what he's saying, trying to say? Going to black man your way across these cliffs like Tarzan? Tarzan was black. Anyway, I want to ask you about your profile image. Like, who did that for you? That looks actually, it looks pretty cool. Alright, cool. We are here. This. Are you gonna wait? Oh, shit. Okay. So, yeah, I'm gonna wait on Tomb Raider to drop on PS4 to buy it. Yeah, and it's probably, like, when it drops on PS4, they're probably gonna do the definitive edition. And it's gonna have all the costumes and weapons and stuff already unlocked. Which is, that's how I got, that's how I played through my first Tomb Raider series. Let's see. Oh, over here. I'll pick one of the friends in the Sonic community. I can give you his ad. Oh, yeah, man. I appreciate that. Is he kind of expensive? Because I remember that leap that, oh wait, I'm not even supposed to jump from this. I'm just supposed to climb. That Mishi chick, the one who did, the little things that we had before. Yo, I missed this the first time. Golden pendant. How is that a toothpick? Oh, toothpick. Maybe it's an actual, like, large-ass tooth from an animal. That's kind of cool. Smart MM Gaming? Oh, okay, cool. Oh, get the fuck! What was I supposed to do there? I think I had a problem with this the first time, too. But yeah, that, the Mishi... I forgot her little name on DeviantArt, but she got so popular with her commissions that she's actually working at a gaming studio now. So she stopped taking commissions a while back. And damn, she was getting expensive too. Like the more work she had, the more expensive she would get. I mean, it was well worth it. I just didn't have the money for it though. Say he's pretty average in your opinion. Yeah, I mean, I'm not looking for like the best of the best. I'm just looking for like some really nice looking stuff. I want to say that's where I have to go over there. I am supposed to jump. There we go.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
So is the guy another YouTuber, like a LP'er? Get the fuck. Okay, cool. I was supposed to do that. I'm assuming. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Say around 20 to 40? Yeah, that's pretty good though. Yeah, that was her name. Yeah, her art was really good. I saw some stuff she did for like a comic convention. She did some Marvel things. And she made the press badges and everything like that. It looked pretty dope. Oh, he's just an artist. Gotcha. But the ad thing, is it like his Twitter handle or is that like a YouTube thing?
Hey, when was your last tetanus
shot? Oh, that's funny.
Oh, dang, look, there's a treasure at the end of the boat. Never saw that before. Here we go. Gold and turquoise Inca earring. Trophy novice fortune hunter. That's an earring. Now, see, had this been Tomb Raider, I'd have got a skill for that. Oh, this is Twitter. Appreciate it.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Do I have a Discord or still on Skype? I'm on both. I use Skype for like my personal friends who want to talk to me, and we play League of Legends on like using Skype because I haven't got them into Discord yet. But I made up a Discord.
Get this, my decomposing friend. I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Straight up, I'd have took more than one coin. He just put one coin in his pocket. But yeah, I did make a Discord, but I didn't do anything with it yet. I haven't, like, gotten people to join it because I really don't know how Discord works yet. I know it's kind of like Skype, and it has servers, like, almost like TeamSpeak, but I still don't understand it yet. Oh yeah, for sure. I think I want to say that my Discord is the Jolly Mage. I want to say that's what it is. Because I don't think I made Jolly Dangerous yet, so I think it's just the Jolly Mage.
Huh.
But yeah, when I start collabing with more people,
cozy.
I want to make sure I'm using Discord. Alright, got you.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
It looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully. No way. You've gotta be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
Captain like burnt face pizza man. Oh, my bad. It's called Bad Pun Army. That's what it's called. It's all like three separate words. Which I'm probably going to end up changing it. I'm probably going to end up changing it to the Jolly Mage. But yeah, Bad Pun Army is my Discord page for right now. Quick question. Why is everybody switching to Bad Pun? I mean, not Bad Pun. Why is everybody switching to Discord instead of Skype?
That's probably bad.
Hello.
Hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Kriegs Marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do.
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Oh crap. Yo, Dog Feathers, what's up, homie? Welcome to the stream, player. How you doing, bro? I'm doing good. Like, I'm doing really good right now. Just catching up on some Uncharted, streaming, hanging out.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's relieving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I'll radio ahead.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Why does it have to be the same gun? Anyway, Radioact says Skype kind of got bad, like it didn't respond in its call on its end. Yeah, that's true. I can see that, because that happens a lot. Girl, you want to get down, please? Boom! Headshot. Oh, what? Yo, that was straight up headshot. Alright, that wasn't.
Okay.
Come on, homie. Stop shooting. Ain't nobody there. Lady, can you stop, please? Oh my gosh, she's an idiot. Yo, what the fuck?
You always seem to be getting shot at.
What the
hell? They're shooting at you too, you know.
Please tell me y'all saw that, right? It's not just me. Homeboy just disappeared into a wall. Oh, it's a tag number? I had no idea. Dark Feathers resting up. Battlefield 3 DLC drops in a few hours, so the squad is gearing up. Got you, homie. Is it... Oh, Black Ops 3. Not Battlefield 3. Oh, there he goes. The hell? Oh, you know what? Give me this.
Here they come.
Yeah. All right. Okay, I need to see how this works. And she's just gonna run back. Okay. Oh, she hit him. Right. I don't even have to worry about aiming with this thing.
Stay close.
Over here. Oh crap. Boy, why do I keep shooting him in the dick?
Long story. Tell you later.
Dark Feather says, don't be afraid to enter the clip. Ammo is not scarce. You know what? I keep forgetting that, because in most games nowadays, Tomb Raider, you know, The Last of Us, stuff like that, ammo is so, it's so scarce. I think I don't... Oh, no, we ain't going down. Golly, he just jumped out, didn't he?
Okay.
Let me see something.
Okay.
right, cool. I see you. Down. 50 kills with an AK-47. Yeah.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
I feel like I was missing the treasure back there, but I don't really care about it. And they run slow. Move, go!
Trap. Over there!
I ain't trapped, homie. Okay. All right, those are just pistol ammos.
No, I see them.
I can't hit a motherfucking thing. Oh my gosh. Wait, what's that? I want that. I need that. I gotta have that.
Come on. Back this way.
Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Oh, are you serious? Oh my gosh. Great. Okay, now. Oh man, I want this so bad. How do I get it without... There we go. Decorating gold ring. One ring to rule them all. Or at least most of them. Alright, now I need ammo. For this gun. It's all pistol ammo. Same pistol ammo, pistol, all right.
Stay with me.
Where is she? Better hurry your ass up.
He's over there. Get your head down. He's over there.
He's over there. Where'd he at? Oh crap. What up, girl? Yo, hold on. Oh, come on. Shit. There we go. The damn brutal combo wasn't working.
Yeah, this way.
Where does she go? Oh, there she is.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Kriegsmarine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
Problem is,
so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it!
If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Okay.
What am I doing? Okay, you just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. How hard could that be? Shit. Whew.
Strangers trying to kill me?